Hello everyone, my name is Dr. Vikas Dua and I'm the Principal Director and Head of the Department of Paediatric Haematology, Oncology and Bone Marrow Transplant at Fortis Memorial Research Institute, Gurugram. So friends, today we are going to talk about sickle cell. Sickle cell anemia is a genetic problem. It's a hemoglobinopathy in which your red cells become sickle shaped, are banana shaped, and they cause problem. The problem what they cause is blockage of the blood vessels in which the patient can have pain crisis, the patient can have chest syndrome like a pneumonia sort of thing, patient can have stroke, patient can have an ophthal problem, can have a kidney problem, and it's a genetic thing. That means the two parents are carriers, and if two carriers or trait get married, there is a 25% chance that they may produce a sickle cell anemia baby which can manifest these issues. Thank you.